Gaffer, if we can start off with the order it happened, was there the penalty in the first place?
The bench, Chris Beach, totally accepted, told the fourth official that the kids dived. We see that in the Premiership. When it happens in the Premiership, we all go mental because it's a Premiership, because it means more, or it should mean more. But it means a lot to me. It means a lot to the staff. It means a lot to the supporters. It means a lot to the players. So when I see a player going diving and trying to look for it, and the referee actually giving it, then I find it disgusting. It needs taking out of the football game. And the linesman can do more. The linesman's got a great view. The fourth official can see it. It was all agreed at half-time with their staff. Never been a penalty. So forget it's a penalty. It's the actual motion of diving and jumping about on the floor. Did it four or five times in the game to get our players. And then, it just turns. It turns into an absolute farce. And the frustration from my players, I've got to work on that and make sure that we get the discipline better and get them refocused. But he starts that, these players didn't deserve to walk off the pitch, defeated today. Rochdale put up a fantastic performance, but the performance from the players for 70 minutes of the game was good, and it just changes the complex of the game, and I'm absolutely gutted.
I know you've got to be careful with what you say, but that wasn't 6 yellow cards and a 2 red card game.
Then you look at his record. I actually looked at it this morning. It's about 50 yellow cards, over 50 yellow cards in his time doing it, and now 7 or 8 red cards.
Not just this season.
That's the season's record. And then they put him on in a game like this, a game of this magnitude. It means a lot to us. It means a real lot to that group in there. It means a lot. And it was a guts and thunder game. First half, there was challenges going in. We expected that. It's a local derby. Sometimes I look at a derby, it's a damp squid. This wasn't. There was challenges going in, good challenges. You got their assistant manager jumping around trying to get players booked. He has to get Mellis booked here on the first one. His Mellis is 2 bookings. I don't think they are. When there was just no consistency in the performance, and the cold light of day, it's 2 goals conceded, 9 men on the pitch only, and I've got to now try and pick the bones out of that and see where we're at. But he'll just get another game next week, and he'll just go on. And I feel as though I am only blaming the referee. But I will certainly look at every incident for my players and get the discipline right, because at the minute we're clocking up too many yellow cards and too many red cards now. So certainly internally, I'll be sorting that out.